of hypothyroidism in women can often be associated with the reproductive process, this is usually not the case. In fact, there are a number of symptoms that are not similar in the slightest. Here is a verified list of common symptoms that may indicate a problem with hypothyroidism. The problem may be hyperthyroidism with hypothyroidism and last 2 to 8 months. Usually, thyroid function won't return to normal, although sometimes hypothyroidism can be permanent.